768 divided by 8. 7 is less, therefore next. 76 is not less, therefore with 76. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 76 but not greater. 8 multiply by 9, 72 is not greater, okay. Subtract 76 minus 72 is 4. Next, 48. 8 multiply by 7, 56 is greater. Multiply by 6, 48 is not greater, okay. Subtract 48 minus 48, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 768 divided by 8 is here.